Hey guys, G-Wizard here, and...
Tell me.
And welcome back to Let's Play Miitopia. This is part 15. In the last part, we saw that the faces of Tonarino have been stolen by... you know who. And now we're sending out to rescue them. Oh, and we rescued Bobby Odogon. And we're about to start by getting this equipment. We got it! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Okay. Got equipment right now. Alright, and I think, yeah, that's all for now. Let's move out. Let's go. Get through that achievement. And gonna go back to town to see Bobby Odo going back. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, this thing appeared. This thing appeared up Pyon. The Aji Pyon. No, stop! Why are these going after Elvin all the time? Stop it! These things are strong, but they're kind of worth it, and you'll see why in a moment. We're getting our butts kicked by Pyons. This is embarrassing. I do cat punch. Oh god damn it, these things are bulky. Especially at the start. At least one of them's gone. Ow. Stop! Stop! Hey, go. Oh. Ooh. Alright, Sekitoba, let's see what you got. Take out C. Nice. Can we get that last hit in? Yeah! Those three were pretty tough for being map enemies. And we got two rare Pyon dishes. Believe me, those are good. Let's go back into town. Alright, Bobby Odogon. Where is he? Right over there. There we go. That's one resident saved. Modochatta. Hey. Hey, are you listening? Shut your mouth. Why did I have to come back here to listen to her complaining? I wish I could go back to being a monster. But I'll give you this. Oh! Tonarino Jewel C. Oh, so we gotta get jewels, huh? Alright then. Assuming that's what all the resonance holds. So, we gotta rescue each and every one. Alright. And I don't think we could get past this. Actually, one of them is down here. But I'm not sure about this.
Oh, no, 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 no! Dead, son.
I'm dead? Well, in that case, I won't go down there, so humph. I'm gonna go in the pyramid instead, and you can't stop me.
Thank God. Thank fucking God.
Oh, wait, this monster is in the way. Oh, two of them. Gentle golems. Why are they gentle? I don't know. They look scary. Okay, Parker. Your time is now. Ah. Will the chemicals make them rot? Ah, nope. Ouch! Guys! Chill. Oh, I picked the wrong one. Oh, it goes for both of them anyway. We got one down. Cure. Alright. Claws sharpened. And Sekitoba. Oh, I wonder how this will be boosted. 88! 88! 88! Okay. Alright, Elvin and I have leveled up. And I learned Mikashi. Another attack. Yes. Oh, that's it. All right, so we're here. We're right here. Let's go. The pyramid. For hieroglyphs reflect. Oh boy. This is where the this is where the dance originated, I bet. So this is the pyramid. Where is your boy Guzma? Maybe. Yeah, all those faces, he got a Gokuri. My heart beating. Let's go. Yeah. Ooh. Too fast. Okay, Shell, let's beat some monsters. Oh no, the blue cobras and the mummy. Alright, let's... I wonder what that thing does again. I forgot. I'll probably see it in action. But crush. And that finished it off. Satoru Sugoi, while exercising. What? Huh? He drank the whole bottle! What a slob!
He ate the whole bottle!
He ate the whole bottle. I shouldn't think what kind of chemicals are in that, considering it's a scientist bottle, not an actual baby bottle. Which one powered up? 62! Oh, wow! Elvin's killing it! Yeesh! Oh, that's it. Got it back. Ugh, sticky though. We'll clean up later. And finally, par with levels. Level 9. And bonus experience, 65. Why is it not 64? Oh well. Fried cobra again. Alright. Moving on to more enemies in the pyramid. Oh, it's two mummies. Oh, they're gonna steal both our weapons. Sapping our weapons from us. One of them has pink eyes. Screw you, game! Took care of one of them. Sekito again? Alright, get that blue cobra. Kick him in the face. Oh, took him out instantly. Oh, that finished it off. It's pretty quick. Huh. Alright, go, go. And more bonus experience. That is going to Parker. Just balance out everything. Mummy jerky. Alright. Oh. Ah, the switches. Which one should I go for? Left or right? Left or right? I don't... Scroll here. Left or right?
Left! I said left!
Alright, left. Oh! Oh, he dodged it. Yeesh. Why'd you make me pick the rock? Parker could have been flattened! Treasure time. A game ticket? Why do I keep getting these? I have enough. Ugh, alright. Alright, let's go ahead and eat more food. Sleeping again? No sleeping on the job. A. B. X, Y. So I'm gonna change some things here. You. Shell, go with Elvin. We can eat. You know, since the Dempas love scorpions, I wonder if they would love fried cobra as well. I've been lied to. I've been denied. Oh, and I like mummy jerky. Alright, can we get some... No upgrades? No upgrades, why? Alright, game, if you say so. We've been there before. Alright, going up again. Alright, I see Frankie. Let's go. Woo! Oh. More scenes. Uh-oh. There. You could click it. Sekitoba?
Huh?
What? Oh my god! Face! Oh. What the fuck? This is straight out of anime! Friggin'. I'm hard-eyed for Sekitoba. I don't know what to think of this. I thought Parker or you were gonna break the fight, but nope. Oh, boss time. This early? It's Achan. Sha-da-dum. What? The Mona Lisa? The Mona Lisa? Copyright knocking at your door? Alright. Painting Ah. And two hieroglyphs. This might be a little tricky. Put down the trap. Debug that hieroglyph. Alright, go. Broke it in half, literally. Uh-oh. Nope. No hit for you. Breathe fire? Why does it breathe fire? A painting shouldn't breathe fire. That's not okay. Ooh. You're going on Sekitoba now. Oh, at least you killed a hieroglyph on Sekitoba. Oh, Parker healed me. Yay. Elvin sharpened claws, even though he has no claws, he has other mitts. 56 damage against painting Ah. Crap, no, don't die. Oof, close call. Good thing too, Elvin was about to die as well. And you know, we should be fine. I cat punch again, yes! Oh, I already have one down, oops. Oh, that's all we sapped from it? What the? Hey! No, heal me! What are you doing? What are you doing? No! Oh god, I don't have much left here. Achan! Why? Oh, I just hope I have enough. Nope. Thank you, Trap. Thank you, Home Alone. Oh boy, you know what I should probably eat up to? Give me the banana. What is this, a banana party? Parker, no! Why? I know he's going in. Do not ask questions, he's going in. Does she do that every second turn? I clicked A again, it input lagged me again! Oh, I could steal now. I can get an additional banana. Probably wouldn't work on this, though. There, I clicked A twice. I'm one step ahead of you, game. You can't beat me this time. It's 11:30 at night, and I'm one step ahead of you. No. Alright, trapped. I don't place you there, because I actually care. Alright, cool, attack. Alright, 26. Yeah, this is kind of a long fight. Okay, I clicked A twice. Nothing happened, and Parker got hit. Thanks, game. No, not fire. Oh. Ouch! Okay, we are about to perish. Just hit it. Just hit it. Am I about to die on this boss, but not the Minotauros? Again, I had to click A twice. You guys don't know how much of a stupid problem this is. Whoa, what's this? Soin it. Aw, that is adorable. I don't usually say adorable that much, but that is wholesome. Shell, please dodge it! Nice. Good call. Oh my god. Okay, next time, I swear, next time I'm gonna hold my controller up to the microphone. Tell you how much I'm holding, clicking the button. Shell, what do you know? Seriously? How many times have we looked at friggin' photos this part? And we're not even doing photos. We're doing a friggin' video. This is the future, baby. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna put you back in there before things get too dangerous. Sorry, game. No fire breathing on Shell for you. There we go. We beat the painting. Ah, Chun. Yay. Sheesh. That was wild, wasn't it?
That was a little too much for my tastes.
Yeah. We beat it, though, and that's what counts. Sometimes it just takes a little patience. And a bit of elbow grease. And a bit of enduring input delay. Why? Why is that still a problem? Oh, more treasure. Like 3 game tickets, again. Why do we need those?
Luis off camera gulped and got to get some bananas off those tickets.
Oh yeah, did you see how much we gulped down? Oh, what are you and Elvin doing? Saying Elvin is cute? You saying Elvin is cute, Shell?
Him, that was a cute thing.
I'll probably have to go back and look at that later in footage. But, yeah. Let's buy some upgrades, and we can get a yarn glove. We get 52 attack from that. For better or for worse, yes, we did get it. And I just noticed, it was pink when we get it, but when we actually equip it, it's red. Is my eyes deceiving me, or is that actually a passive closing?
It's a feature.
It's a feature, and it's a tongue twister, too. Even in this day and age, I still twist my tongue. Because no. Alright. Let us continue. Bring back Ah-chan's face. And then go through a couple more stages. Oh. Go back outside. Go back to the town. And back to Ah-chan's face, where she'll probably give us one of those jewels. There. Her face is back. Sha-da-dun. I'm back, I'm so happy. Here's a present for me. Jewel A. Okay. Alright, let's get back into that pyramid.
I'm thinking we should head next to where Frankie is.
Alright, this way?
Uh-huh.
Alright, I see a door up there.
Ignore the door for now.
Sekitoba riding again. Huh? Huh? Elvin, what are you doing, huh? What the? A statue of me? This is the most flattering dream ever. I wish I could have a statue built for me.
A statue by the aliens?
Yeah. Let's keep moving, though. Which way to go?
Going up.
Going up. Let's do this. Alright, more fights in the pyramid. Oh, it's just hieroglyphs. I'm not sure how to decipher that, honestly. Because I just broke it. Parker's getting a lot of Sekitoba attacks. I'm not sure what that's supposed to symbolize.
Good ones too.
Yeah. Alright. More hieroglyph toast. Let's keep moving. Alright, more. More crossroads. Gotta keep going up.
Anyways, okay. If you decided to go up, you just ran into a little bit of trouble. I guess I'm not the one doing it!
Alright, it's your call. Your pick.
You're the one picking. I'm sorry.
Alright. Today on the Zero Freezer edition of You Pick, no, we did not steal it from Nickelodeon, we're going right. Oh, I got a candy. I got an MP candy. Yes. See, going right was the better option. You get candy out of it. Uh-oh. We got... I-Rock and Mummy. I-Rock. Out of all the things...
It's a rock face!
Out of all the things Apple could make with I in the name... Huh? Asobu. Huh? Why is he playing with the monsters? Took out the mummies, though. All hail show me. Yosh. And the peel. For 38 against an I-Rock. Oh, high spirit hustle. That killed. Yeah, yahoo. Alright. As the light shines in their faces. Alright, I'm giving that to you. A hard rock chocolate. Alright. Let us... another letter? It's from Masaru. Oh, the rambling old man again. Got more day tickets. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's have a talk with you and Elvin again. Oh god, come back, it's time for an image change! Let's see what kind of stuff that goes into. Ready that capture button. I am documenting this for future generations. Well, that's gonna get documented for future generations.
I hate you.
I know. But you don't. I couldn't come up with a witty reply for that one. I deserve to be shamed. But we do get an upgrade for you. Watch goggles. Why not game and watch goggles? Yes! We got it. Every time I get these is like a praise to the deities. But we got more. A penguin robe? Oh great, we can play penguin. We can play New Super Mario Bros. Wii. Penguin Mario. Let's hope we get it though. Yeah, alright. Finally. Bow down the Penguin Parker. Alright. So after that, we can conclude this part nice and safely. And yes, I know I forgot to take off the goggles, but that'll be cleared up next part. Tune in to part 16, where we will choose wisely which way to go in the pyramids. This has been G-Wizard and...
Show me.
Signing off, be sure to subscribe, follow me on Twitter and Twitch, and be careful where you step within the pyramids. Yeah, I don't know.